Hello everybody, I am Mostly Nintendo Guy, and welcome back to more Bowser's Fury. That's such a cool view. I know I've said it over and over and over and over again, but Bowser's design is so awesome in this game. I really want them to use it again for something. And I've been thinking about it a little bit too, I think this would make a perfect, like, Super Smash Bros. Stage. Like, wouldn't this be a great Super Smash Bros. Stage right here? Lake Lapcat. And, like, there's your stage hazard right there. Bowser. That'd be perfect. I mean, they've done that with other stages. I mean, heck, you got, like, Metroid stages where one of them has freaking Kray that comes out and rocks the stage around it. I'm just saying, make this, like, the background, make a stage of Lake Lapcat with all this in the background, and have Bowser come out every few minutes or something and just start wreaking havoc. I mean, look, that's the perfect stage hazard. That'd be awesome. That better be in the next patch, because that better be in the next update. Okay, good. Now I have a way through this area. Where'd he go? There he is. Okay. Bowser, break this, please. Is that going to reach? Yes, it is. I'll take that. But seriously, this would make the perfect Super Smash Bros. Stage. It really would. I mean, look at this. It could easily be a Super Smash Bros. Stage. I mean, you just have Bowser leave after a certain amount of time. Alright. Moving on. Let's get all these blue coins. Through all the clear pipes. Pretty cool. Oh, did I go? I didn't. Oh, I did go through this before. Okay. Oh, crap. Oh, no, wait. I did good. I thought I took the wrong turn, but there were coins there, so that actually worked out. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Oh, okay. Almost ran out of time on that one. No, that's not what I wanted. There we go, I did it. Alright. One more shine for Pipe Path Tower. Oh, I see a tunnel over there. I was gonna do this thing with Plessy real quick. But what's under this tunnel here? Is it a shine? Oh no, it's just a cat bell. Well, that's kinda underwhelming. Oh, I haven't seen what this is. It's a fire flower. Okay, I don't really care about that. I do care about this, though. Whoo, boy. Whoo, boy, that's a big one. Okay. I forget taking the risky areas. I don't really care about the coins. Okay. Ooh. Okay, there we go. Hurry, slip to the shine. Back down in the lower area. Oh, there's a rabbit. There's a new rabbit. That wasn't there before. Come here, you. Oh, crap. Come on. Come here, wabbit. Come here. Plus he's hunting wabbits. God dang, this thing is fast. No rabbit would be this fast. This is ridiculous. Come on. Gotcha. Shoreside Rabbit Place Tag. Okay. Let's get the other thing for Plessy down here. There it is. Oh, hey. Oh, there's a tunnel. Oh, this is cool. There's a tunnel under the waterfall. Oh, that's cool. Oh, this is cool. Jump out of a dive to speed up. I think I knew that before. I missed the dash pad, though. Well, it doesn't cost me. Get it? Oh, come on. Yeah! Hurry, dash and dive. Okay. Where am I now? Oh, okay, and I can just get right back up. There we go. Outstanding. Alright, so now I can get the last shine here, and it's a key one, because of course it is. Why does it gotta be a key? And as Bowser's coming out too. Because that's fantastic. Oh boy. Oh, hey Bowser, buddy. Oh crap. He's not paying attention. Oh! Okay! A Tanuki Leaf. Okay. Okay, Bowser, you came at a very bad time. Hey, Junior, can you kill all those Fire Bros for me? Or Bowser can kill them for me. He killed the crap out of those guys. They didn't stand a chance. And I don't stand a chance either if I'm not careful. Good thing this pipe right here is friggin' indestructible. Alright, where's this key at? Knowing the trend, it's probably somewhere up high. Oh, I see it! It's over there! Woohoo! Ah, evil cats. God, look at him. Freaking Godzilla Bowser. Okay. Like, where does he go? And you can already see him start to come back out. Like, where does he go? Seriously. Okay, so... Alright, so I gotta carry this on top of the friggin' pipes. Oh, good. Goody, goody. Alright, guess this is where my platforming skills come in hand. You know, like they just haven't helped me throughout the entire time I've been playing this game. Ooh, okay. It's a bit weird walking on top of these things. I keep thinking I'm going to slip off, but they're actually very... They actually have a lot of good grip to them, surprisingly enough. Alright. Lighthouse done. Alright, so it looks like there's only one more lighthouse to do. It's the one at this giant cat mountain over here. And there's still two more of those kittens for me to find, so... I guess they're over here? Or I probably missed one, too. Alright. Is there one on top of the arch? I learned my lesson. Okay, no, there's not one on top of there. What is this place? Mount Magmeow. Magmeow, I like that name. Silly name, but I like it. Okay, there's some Fury Blocks over there. I can't get them yet because it's all covered in goop. So I guess I need to get the lighthouse to shine to get rid of some of the goop here. And this fire bro can get lost. Okay. Alright. Oh, and I see that down there too. Get out of here. Hello. Oh, piss. Give me a mushroom. Thank you. Take this. I guess I gotta get to the top of this gosh darn mountain. Oh wait, the name of the shine is Back Off Cat Prince Bully. I didn't even notice that yet. So I guess I gotta fight Prince Bully again. He's a boss from Super Mario 3D World. He's a pathetically easy boss fight. Oh, ooh, ooh. Okay. I totally didn't panic. Just run underneath. hello, pipe? Where do you go? Okay, it's just a shortcut back. That's good. That's good to know. Alright, give me a cat suit, please. Or a mushroom, I forgot I had that currently selected. Need to power up a bit, because Bowser's coming back, and I don't want him to kill me. Hello, secret. I know a secret when I see one. I played platformers like this most of my life. I know secrets. Woo! Ooh, how did I not get hit by that? There we go. Oh my god, Bowser's in the air. I caught him mid-jump. Oh, I thought it was gonna get like... I thought there was gonna be some cool animation. He was mid-jump in the background, so I was wondering if he was just gonna, like, fall out of the sky or something. That would have been pretty cool to see. Oh, I shouldn't have expected that, honestly. Alright. Onward to Cat Prince Bully. Oh, I guess that's the arena I fight him in. Oh, and more coins. There we go. Alright, here we go. So, alright, judging by the arena, it's gonna be the fight's gonna work the same. Oh my god, he's furry. That's weird. Oh, that's right, he spits fire. I forgot that. Alright, so the way you beat this guy looks like it's the exact same. So you just gotta... All you gotta do is just knock him into one of the clear pipes. He'll go around for a little bit, come out as a tin can, and then you just kick him. Just do that 3 times and you win. It's pathetically easy. Especially when I got Junior here helping me. And, oh, that's the only way he can hurt you too, with his fireballs. But even then, he spits them out so slow, so you don't really ever have to worry about him hurting you. Whoa, camera freaked out there for a second. And he's done. Like most of the boss fights from 3D World, he's not really hard at all. In fact, he's pathetically easy. I love that cat volcano. Get rid of all the goop. There we go, that's so much better. So much better. Oh, there's a kitten here too. Okay. Need to figure out how to get you back. Okay. Oh, it's actually not that hard. Okay, so this is kitten number 4, so the fifth one, there's still another one around here somewhere. Okay. Take you back to Big Mama Cat here. Yeah, where's the last one at, though? There wasn't one over at Roiling Roller Isle, and there couldn't be one. There'd be no way for me to get it back. Because I can't ride Plessy with them, which sucks. I'll find the fifth one somewhere. There's another rabbit, though, so I will get that. But first, there's a thing right here. Check it out, Junior. It's a boomerang flower. Okay. All right, come here, Plessy. I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna get this rabbit. Get the wabbit. Dang, so fast. Going around the lava pouring into the water. Surprised it's not hardening in the rock as we speak. There we go. Wasteland Rabbit plays tag. Alright. Alright, now what? Mount Magmeow. Okay. Oh, those enemies. I hate those guys. Those like spiky, fuzzy caterpillar things. I hate them. They're also from 3D World, and they only show up on these tracks with these weighted platforms. Alright, come here, Bowser. I'm gonna use you. Use your natural abilities once again. Alright, come on, buddy. There we go. Look how close he is in the camera there. Great view of his arm. Oh, the frame rate, jeez. I don't know why, the frame rate has just been tanking it at sometimes. Also, for the most part, the game runs pretty smoothly, but in these later areas, it just kind of chugs a little bit. Not sure why. Maybe it's just having to load in more, but I don't know. Okay, so we got this gimmick again. Gotta hit the switches to change the tracks. Oh, crap. Oh, I could have taken the easy way if I was big. Could have rolled through those blocks. Okay. Alright. Yeah, these guys. Oh, they got cat ears and tails, too. I hate these guys because they follow you on these tracks. Oh, crap. And there's no way to kill them, because I'm pretty sure they're invincible. And he's coming. Crap, there's another one. go. Alright. I'm gonna power myself up real quick. There we go. Just so I have a couple extra hits I can take. Oh boy. Oh. That's how I get here. As I was saying then, I was wondering, how do I get there? And I'm on top of the mountain! I'm King of Lake Lapcat! I'm King of the Lake! Look at this, you really can see everything from up here. That's cool. Hello, coins and... Oh, the island! The floating island! Oh. Hello, cats. Have you seen a calico cat around here? Could really use another... Oh, Lucky Bell! Yes! Alright, how do I get to that floating island! Yes, it's right here! Haha, I'm on the floating island! Gazing down at lava. Cool. Alright, where am I going? Okay. That is the cat bell over there. I'll stick with my lucky bell, thank you. It's a better version of the cat suit. Look at all those coins. Heck yeah. Alright, there you are, Plessy. Alright, there's one more shine to get here. Okay. What do I have to do? Hurry, steer the switchboards! Oh boy, okay. Alright. At least I can be invincible with this. Cat Bell overpowered. More specifically, Lucky Bell. Crap. Okay, there we go. Kind of just in time. Get out of here, Bowser. You're too close for comfort. Literally, I was like a few feet away from him. And I think he may have just smacked me with his tail from where he's standing. Yay! Alright, 80 shines. Nice. Okay, and there's still another cat to find, so... Alright, that's all the lighthouses. I don't think I can still get there yet. I don't think I can get there yet. Okay, so... Where... I'm gonna search around. There's no more shines here, because the lighthouse is all clear, so I'm gonna search around... for another kitten that I've missed. Oh, found it. It's over here. Huh, that didn't take too long. Here you go. Really, you gotta walk all the way over there? Come on. Lost kittens in the wasteland. Alright. Okay. I'll take the baseball. Oh! Sorry. Alright, there's no more lighthouses. I don't think there's anything else on the lake. There's gotta be more stuff, right? I guess I could fight Bowser again. Alright, I guess I'll do that. There's no more lighthouses, so I might as well. Alright, I'm gonna go search around on the lake, like around this area, see if I've missed any more, and wait until Bowser comes back. Okay, Bowser's coming back, so let's get to the Gigabell. To the Wasteland Gigabell. Ooh, okay. Alright, oh, evil cats everywhere. Alright, come on. Let's do this. Alright, let's fight him again. Now, am I going to get him to half health and he's just going to run away like a coward again? He better not. Alright. Let's do this. Alright, shooting out the spikes. I can just go up the waterfall, no problem now. Now that I know I can throw these. Oh, why'd you jump so far away? Whoa, okay. Oh, soccer bombs! Big soccer bombs! And they work exactly the same! I hit him twice. Come here, buddy. Gotcha. Oh, come on. I hit him at half health again. Really? I was joking. I don't want him to actually run away. Oh, come on. I was joking. I didn't actually mean that. Well, okay then. Guess I gotta find him again. Looks like Bowser Jr. has more to say. Wait, why is it raining? I can't... the music. I can't believe how big and strong Dad is now. Fighting him gets scarier every time he appears. I know we'll change him back to regular scary if we keep trying. We can't give up now. Oh, he's just out again. Okay. I was wondering why it was raining and the sinister music was already playing. Alright, at least I don't have to wait for him again. Just needed like a quick 5-second breather. Oh, the sky. Alright, is this the final fight with him? The sky got all dramatic and red. I get the feeling this is the final fight with him. Alright, let's do it. Let's mess him up! Alright, yeah, this is definitely the final fight. I mean, Junior's standing in front like that. Let's do this. Let's do this for real. You're going down, Bowser. Nope, he's doing this move. I hate this move. Can I hit him? Ooh, okay, I don't think I want to. Oh, crap. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, okay. Alright, I want to get the... Okay. Oh, he's always doing it more than once. Okay, yeah, this is definitely the final fight. Final fight. Okay. And get... Okay. That hurt him a lot. I'll take this bell, please. Thank you. I got spikes. Come here. You're not getting away that easily. Got him. Got him again. And done. Oh my god. Did we do it? Get rid of the goop that was messing them all up? Oh my god. What? Oh my god. Okay. We are not done. Hey, Bowser. We got rid of all the goop on him. Oh my god. We gotta fight him with Plessy. Oh, heck yeah. Let's do this. Oh, okay. Hide. Okay. Come here. Oh my god. We got rid of all the goop on him, but he's still big and pissed off, though. Come on, Bowser. I thought you'd be fixed after all this. Get the bells. Oh, I have to hit the bells into him. Okay. I thought he was going to grab all three bells and like turn into some kind of mega giga cat Bowser. That wouldn't really be too out of the ordinary because in Super Mario 3D World for the final boss, he uses a super bell and turns into cat Bowser or Meowser. And frankly, I just love the name Meowser, so that's the name I will use. I think that's his official name, but I'm not entirely sure. This is cool. And he's... Okay, I dove right into that. Spin fire, shooting the spikes. Oh my god. This is cool. Okay. There's a lot going on. I need to give myself a mushroom. I'm about to die. Ooh, okay. Jesus, Bowser. Okay, this is actually kind of tough. Okay, cat belt. I don't want to die. This is actually kind of tough. I'm not going to lie. Okay. Oh my god, there's so much. There's so much to avoid. Jesus! Okay. Oh, he's not done? What is this? This is Mario. I thought it's the rule of three. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Okay, now he's done. Gotta hit him four times. Oh my god. Giga Cat Plessy? Oh my god. Okay, that I was not expecting that. Giant cat pussy. Okay, we did it. Oh, there he is. Hey, Bowser. Looking a lot better now. Way less scary. Mario's just having none of it. What the heck, Junior? Yeah, I'm just as confused as you, Mario. What the heck was that all about? I can kind of get Bowser being mad at me. What was with Bowser Jr.? All the cats. Oh my god! Oh my god. That was one of the funniest things I've seen. Giant cat pussy. Oh, and that's it. I'm sure that's not fully it. I think there's more shines, because 81's such a weird number to end that on. There's got to be more shines. Okay, so we got some paintings, courtesy of Bowser Jr. See, is Bowser sleeping and he's trying to wake him up? Okay, he's got his paintbrush with black goop. And he's painting Bowser with the black paint. This is all Bowser Jr.'s fault. Yeah, and it messed him up. It made him all scary. It corrupted him. Yep. Okay. So this is all Bowser Jr.'s fault. You know, I had a feeling that it was Jr.'s fault. Oh my gosh. Good job, Bowser Jr. You messed up everything. Oh, there he is. Oh, he painted the things with getting the cat shines with Mario. That's cool. Painted the fight between Giga Cat Mario and Fury Bowser. That's awesome. It was just a straight up kaiju battle is what it was. And I love kaiju battles. There's Bowser back to normal. I had a feeling it was Bowser Jr.'s paintbrush that did it, because I mean the opening cutscene and I mean the beginning of the game, Bowser Jr. shows the black goop on his paintbrush. Thank you for playing. 81 out of 100 shines. Okay, so there's 100. Alright. Alright, so I guess there's still more for me to do. Alright. I'm not going to do it this episode, though, because that went on for a little while. I was not expecting to fight the final boss right then, so that was still really cool, though. And that funny freaking ending with the giant cat pussy. Oh boy, alright, so I guess next time we're gonna get the rest of these shines. Only 81, so only 19 more. Alright, I think we should be able to knock it out in the rest of the episode. I had a feeling there were gonna be some post-game shines, cause that's pretty typical. Alright, well, guess I will see you all in the next video. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and check out some of the other cool stuff I've done on my channel. I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.